To make a garbage disposal in Minecraft,
lava at the bottom of the hole, then make a 3x4 2D block hole. Put down a dropper, then a redstone comparator, then a redstone repeater, then place the redstone dust, then another redstone repeater, block off the hole, and put down the hopper, then the chest. Put the items in the chest and they disappear.